Lastly, have fun. Now, this might seem like a cheesy tip, but I actually mean it. Squad can be a frustrating game, even if you've spent hundreds or thousands of hours playing, and you get into that one map where you're walking around, and it seems like it's been an hour, you haven't seen anyone, you keep getting shot, and you just don't know what to do. This happens to the best of us, but the worst thing to do is to start taking out your teammates. If nobody's talking, be the first one to ask a question, and usually that will be enough of an icebreaker to start getting comms going. There have been some games where my team has gotten absolutely destroyed, but I had so much fun with my squad that it didn't really matter. Now, obviously, there's a lot more you can do in squad.